course that's gonna go good. So I get wiped, man.
This game's so bad.
What do you mean?
I just floated doing a kick.
Cheeto's funny, mate.
Who?
Cheeto.
Cheeto Vera?
Yeah. Just remember, he's like, mentally I'm undefeated. Physically, you're Ronald 6'9 McDuff. Officially, you took one kick to the leg, quit, and got kicked out on this Drake shoot. Mentally, I'm the cleanest athlete on the planet, this is TJ Dush.
Man, he puts pressure on you, this guy. That's fucking annoying. He's good though.
What the hell did I just do? Is I need to learn every bit of Tony Ferguson's skill set.
What do you mean?
Because I just done the nicest thing where I rolled onto the guy's ankle, took him to the floor, instant knee bar. I didn't even mean to do it. And I've submitted them.
Good shot.
That was so fucking nice.
Anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with five. The fight stats plenty more where that came from, but thus far, 6 total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor. Landing with 42% accuracy thus far against.
Nice.
Conor off so that I'm raping bitches.
Circle. Ah, game over. No, he's about to. Nice.
No way you can do that. Mate, I need 1v1 next.
How?
Because I'm fucking raping this Tony, mate. Tony's so lethal, mate.
Yes.
No, he really is.
Oh, yes.
You can get the easiest knee bar ever.
Ah, shit. Hey, we're both gassed. Oh my god, there's a quiet. Just watch me get my cunt kicked in. Hey. Man, it was gas at the end of that round, so I better get some stamina back. Hopefully I do so well.
I don't know if it's less
effective. How'd you do it? Tell me.
L2, make sure you change that. L2, triangle and square. Go triangle and circle, triangle and circle. He rolls onto the ground.
He's so good!
It's so good, man.
No! He's so good!
Alright.
The way he denied that shit! He's a beast! There's just no way of beating him! Fucking hell!
I just submitted him, he's already left.
Nice.
I love Tony Ferguson.
Same, mate.
Try it again.
Shit. Has he finished me? Nope. He will be in a minute though. Nah, there we go, nice clinch throw. We got from that shot though. Scramble. Right, how am I getting you to the ground then? Panic takedown, that's how I'm doing it. No, I'm not, that's cap. Oh shit, it's game over. Go.
A bunch of people asked to be taken off. 6 days.
How?
Little baby, Tory Lane. And they all have to be taken off as well.
Whoa.
No!
Nice.
I think I got the last fight out lightweight, hopefully.
Ah, shit.
Tony is so good, man.
I know he is.
Mate, I'm quite good at my submissions. So, if someone has a little bit less stamina, mate, I can put them in that so easily. That's broken.
Shit, he's gonna get us as well. Ooh, no, don't turn that.
Oh my fucking
master.
Guess I'm going offline.
How?
Light heavyweight.
Oh, I love light heavyweight. This will be good. Fuck!
Make me a steak, medium rare, just how I like it.
He's Oh, right. Good stuff. That is really good.
Is it like one division Nick would beat me in? That's it. Heavyweight and light heavyweight. Any division where Tony's in, I'm winning. Any division where Max is in, I'm winning. Even in women's, I can win, even if I go Holly Holmes. Oh, Nick, mate, you're fucked, mate. You're fucked.
That's got him on the ground, right?
Alright, so you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Ferguson's looking to pass out the half guard and gain side control here, but unable to do so.
Nice.
Well, you gotta stay busy on the bottom. He's doing it here. Nice punch. Conor McGregor gets hit with a kick. Jones good on the ground, aye.
Yeah, that's his best place, looks like.
Just check. Double check. Alright, how are we gonna...
Do I have the stamina to step out of the way of that shit anymore, I don't think.
Mate, submit him. Knee bar, mate.
I've tried, he's too good. I'll do it again. I got him! No, I didn't, I got the trip. What's the knee bar, Jamie? That's the trip, not a fucking knee bar, you dick.
Did you roll out your back?
From the feet, is that the one you're talking about?
Mate, just make sure you're in the right stance. L2 triangle and circle, mate.
I was in the right fucking stance.
He rolls in.
Oh, I found it. Okay, he's on top of me though, so this isn't good. Oh. Okay, we glitched. What? We've ran into a glitch, apparently. Okay, the game's glitched.
Love it.
We're both just stuck against the cage waiting, that's alright, it gives me a round 5 to survive. Oh. I might need to learn how to play Tony Moe, his corner.
Yeah, I know, mate, Tony.
I should have took him to the ground for the start, my ego kind of the best of me, and I wanted to see if I could strike with him.
Tony is leaving.
I might try to get better at him, because he does seem pretty good. I mean, the fight's his. If it goes to the decision, he's seriously messed me up. This is the second time I've had this glitch happen to me.
Oh, come on, fam. Come on.
He's added me to a group.
Has he?
Yeah. Well, you see the judges' scorecards.
I'm number one, I can't rest this spot.
It goes low. You see the judges' scorecards.
Why did I never throw uppercuts? When it's so easy to throw a low uppercut with triangle circle. Single.
What is this glitch, man? We're literally stuck here. I'm not leaving because I got a shit ton of points if I win this shit, so I'm letting time to leave. I'm genuinely going to stand here all night. I'll keep my PS4 on all night to get these division points. I'm done with losing division points, man. I'm like, this is my division. Wait, is this my division? Yeah, I'm in division 18. Oh, I'm in division. In division 18, this should be the best buffer challenge. Oh, he sees it from my angle.
hate light heavyweight. I want to go off, but I want to find out what happens.
He said Bruce Buffer. I just said second time has glitched happening before I was actually able to continue after the round. Feels bad, man.
What did he say?
He just said Bruce Buffer chilling. You can see it from an angle somehow. Game's glitched out mad. It's weird. I guess we're both just going to be sitting here until I don't know, let me see something really quick.
Mate, you start going gym, cuz
no, you need book sessions now.
Huh?
You need book sessions. I'm fuck book sessions, man.
100% sure.
Yeah.
Can you just book a time slot?
he's like, ah, shit. He goes, obviously I'd appreciate if you left, bro. It was a great fight. I didn't want to end it because it was a war. Might put a glitch up on my channel, though.
You said that or he said that?
He said that.
What are you going to say? He's like, get fucked up. Nah, you might as well... Just say, shout me out, please. Say that.
Nah, so I don't need that. I don't want a shout out or nothing.
Nah, just say I'd do it for a shout out. Lol. Or XD, because then he knows you're joking, but he might give you it anyway.
He goes, I'm on a streak right now, so I'm not going to lose it because he even pricks. I said, man, I would leave, but it's going to hurt my heart. I've been chasing wins and all. I've been chasing wins and losses all night. Give me a chance. I said, give me time. Oh, so brutal that this happens.
Just say, the win would mean a lot more to me than the loss would mean to you, cuz.
That's actual facts.
You'd go up a lot of division points, bro.
I don't want to quit.
You say, nah, fam, trust me.
You
say, nah, bro, I was winning that fight, man. You see, mate, I had something up my sleeve coming next round, cuz.
I'll say flip a coin and show me the result and then I might.
Shut up. Don't say call Max, say cancel. Oh, you stupid dick. Fuck off, sorry. You stupid cunt. Charles. Mate, see, that was one of my family members I was fucking phoning, mate. I'd be pissed the fuck off.
Man, that sucks. I just said, he goes, I'm sure you'll get those points back quick anyway, it'll take me ages because I'm so far up, I don't think you'll lose much. I just said, definitely won't, but I'll take the bullets, I know you're grinding, GG. Ah, back in division 17 from 18, you'll have to see it. It's rough. Rough.
That's fucked.
Yeah. Oh well, that's what it is. Good for you anyway.